Kyrie Irving just can't help but make himself the villain in Boston. In his most recent press conference, the former Celtics guard painted a nefarious picture of what it's like to play for the team currently up 3-1 in the NBA Finals, the one with 17 NBA championship banners, the one that seemingly has a roster full of happy, hardworking players. Irving has said that he had personal issues of his own and has said things that imply that it was more a him problem than a Celtics problem.